Right, hey guys, welcome to part 54 of my GTA San Andreas 100% walkthrough. Now we're back to our garage and dirty. Let's see what's going on.
Partner!
Jizz, what's going on?
Well, my business associates, they need a little assistance. And I thought of you, friend. Meet T-Bone at the gas station next to the docks in the Easter Basin. He's waiting for you in a four-door sedan. Excuse me, partner. I got a call coming in. Arrivederci.
Yeah, whatever you say. Bye.
I need to get to T-Bone, Easter Basin, see what he has to say. Typically go the crappy route. Oh, if you didn't know, there's body armor in this area here. And it's quite a good shortcut to T-Bone, so it's not really a bad thing. There we go. Get to T-Bone, that is.
Get out and grab a bike. The shipment has to get to the factory. You make sure it does, we make it worth your while. We're watching you, kid.
Simon, that's it. We're watching.
Yup, you need to take out some roadblocks ahead. I sometimes try not to use the rocket launcher because it saves rockets, but I think in this demonstration I'm just going to use rockets, it's just easier. Since the rocket launcher is a very rare item, it's not really that necessary to use it. Especially if you've got full armor. What the hell is it? Shape. And obviously collect the money if you want. But I'm going to do this the cheap way. Oh, computers are so difficult. Without a mouse, I mean. So, I mean, you don't necessarily have to use rockets, so... Because if you have full weapon skill, you can easily blow up a car like I did. What? I don't get what happened there. I'm gonna have to look at that again.
Oh, fuck y'all!
Thanks for that. Really helpful. For that, you can die. Speed up. Gosh, guy's such a crap driver, it's unbelievable.
Soon. Get the van out of sight. I'm gonna get out of here.
There you go, guys. Mission passed and the 3-star wanted level. Great. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. Okay, bye.